Hey, what's going on, guys? Vale here. Just picking up where we left off. I forget what we were doing. I know I wanted to put a drawbridge in. That's pretty much all I remember. I think we just planted the garden. Yeah. Need to make another. Oh, need to go get mechanical parts to make another cement mixer. First thing. That way, get some concrete going. Because I got a feeling I'm going to need a lot more concrete to build this pit. Feels good to have a proper forge room. So, yeah, first, let's go get some mechanical parts. I know you can get them from cars, but not very common. Let's see what's in here. You know what I need? Shopping carts. That's the best place to get them. By far. And if you're wondering, I don't really use the first stage of the vehicle. I just bust through them with a pickaxe to get down to the second stage. Obviously, the second stage is the most useful stage for resources. Ain't seen none of them in a while. If you're wondering why, I don't really use the wrench on the first stage of the vehicle. Bust your head, bro. Now the woodworks. Right, I'm gonna sit here and kill all these guys. Oh, there's a lot of shopping carts over here at these, you know what, I'm gonna kill this guy. There's a lot of shopping carts over at these trailer parks. That's where we'll go. Alright. You guys see that guy up there floating? What in the world? It is a beautiful day here, guys. It's like 55. I live in Indiana, northern Indiana, so it's usually cold about this time of year, but it's very nice today. I'm not gonna search everything. I'm more or less just trying to get parts. Need mechanical parts, but I'm trying to make some life, so I might as well just get all these. A bunch of zombies follow me around here. I'm about to kill them. You guys are getting on my nerves, man. If you guys don't know this, don't ever make the mistake of trying to take a car apart with an auger, because you'll blow up and die quick. I've done that one time, and it wasn't pretty. I blew a hole in the ground about 6 blocks deep, blew half the bank apart too. Clear this one out. Need like 50 total. Ah! tastes like tea, but man, I'm drinking some tea. It's black tea with lemon. It is some of the best tea I've ever drank. Warm tea. A little sugar. Mm. Good stuff. You get mechanical parts out of the AC units too. I think those are the only things that give out every part. Could be wrong, but I'm thinking. You guys hear a timer go off, pay no mind to it. It's my son's birthday, and him and his mom went to go shoot some guns, and I'm making him a cake while he's gone. Gotta get playtime in anytime I can. Alright, let's see. 35 parts, that's not bad. Set these guys up. Oh yeah, there's cards here too. A lot of them. See if we can get in real quick without. Already got a couple of them. Need to hit up that new trader too. Thank you. Must already got all these shopping carts. What do we got? What do I have to do? For now. Let me see another one on the way back. Take a long way around here. Look at that moon. It's usually not that big, is it? Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's usually not that big. And lumberjacks running is a scary thing. But thing I've noticed is it seems like people that play on PC can get away from the zombies a lot easier as far as like kiting them back and forth. On PlayStation you try to run past them, they just turn right around on a dime, and you can't get away from them as easy as you can on PC at all. Sorry about the loud noise. Trucks, cars going by here. Thank you. I sell the antibiotics to the trader. I don't keep them. I use honey. Fertilizer. Drawbridge. 30 mechanical parts. Okay. 20 springs. Say what in the world? Ah. All right, where in the world? Okay. Boom. Another sand trip here soon. Yeah. Stay out of sand, I'm telling you. Constantly out of it. Seems like I end up running out of sand when I do concrete. Or, I mean, stone. There we go. Okay. What else was I wanting to make? Oh, another... two beakers. I don't think I have any beakers. I swear I had two beakers here. No, it's probably over in over in the other. Other base. Unless maybe they're in here. No. Alright. Hey, I'm gonna check the tiny guys. I'll be right back.
Alright, guys. Sorry about that. I had to wait to the next day to finish recording this episode. So if I sound a little different, it's because I got me a new mic. Headset, mic, hopefully it sounds way better, but right now I'm trying to remember where I was at. I've never cut in the middle of an episode like that to finish the next day. I apologize for that, but I'm just going to do my best to make it work and make a good episode. So, just let me know, guys, down in the comments how if this mic sounds better or what. Just give me a second. I need to turn down the volume in this thing. There we go. All right. I'm dying of thirst here. Probably starved to death. No, just thirsty. Remainder of the episode, just gonna work on the base, and then, sometime tomorrow, on tomorrow's episode, gonna have to go get sand. I prefer not to use my stone, for sand, just because it's, just seems like a waste, and you know, it takes so much stone to make concrete, and then to use it for sand too, just not something I like to do. Okay, let's see where. Okay, put these. We got a zombie out there. Put this up. I'll put the forged iron there. Go ahead and save these bottles since I'm in here. What are you doing, bro? Hold on. You know what? I'll just let you run around for an hour. Okay. 11 seconds left. Now, I'm pretty sure I had mentioned that I haven't really used the drawbridge much. I messed around with it a little bit in creative mode. So it's kind of gonna be a new experience. I know they're big. Yeah, it looks like I'm gonna take the ceiling up. What is it, 5 wide? Four wide. 1, 2. So 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 1, 2. 1, 2. Shoot. And it won't be in the middle, which is gonna drive me nuts. 4 wide. But it is what it is. Need to get a hatch for here. Some resources. Go ahead and smelt some of this down, I suppose. Okay. Well, let me see here. Whatever of this concrete I do have to remove, guys, I won't torture you with it. I will speed it up. Test something here. Six. Yeah, I hate how when you put down blocks in these cities, or really anywhere, it leaves a big indentation like that. It drives me nuts. police officer. Oh my, and a bear. Okay, I just killed the bear. Holy crap. Okay, guys. We got two cops. Screamers are loving me. I don't know if it's because I got the settings high on, for, you know, spawn rate. Or what it is. But it seems like every time a screamer spawns, she spawns another screamer. Luckily, I ran that bear over with my bike. The mini bike, or he probably would've killed me. I just need to be more prepared for these. I'm infected. I could've swore I see another zombie. Alright. Okay. Copper, give me some, a gun, a pistol. I will take that. See here. Rotten flesh, unfortunately. Sorry about that, guys. I hit the mic with my hand. Need to mow my yard. This wit gives magnum ammo, or magnum parts, because that's the only thing they ever drop. Oh, look at there, our two beakers we need. That's awesome. Perfect. Oh, wow. Yeah, well, they're... Oh, wow. Nice. See, that's... Excuse me. That's why I like having them screamers come. Because you get them good drops from them, harder zombies. Yeah, I can't wait till we get the update to be able to make our own paper and get shotgun turrets and all that. It's gonna be amazing. Yeah. was putting stuff up here lately. Food. Yeah, I really want to get my handgun up to par, but I don't think cannot make any more 7.62 ammo yet, and that's all bad. Iron to repair the crossbow, but I'm just gonna make another crossbow. See, duct tape, leather, forged iron. I think that's all it takes. Glue for now to make this other crossbow. There we go. And how many glue did it say? Two. So four. Alright, and what do we need for the other chem station? Burning barrel, cooking pot. Okay. Heck, do you make a burning barrel? I forgot. Forged iron and wood. Okay. Make one of them. is it under? Oh my, I can't make it, I gotta buy this stupid perk. Give me a break. Cooking pots. Pots here. Now, can we make it, please? Yes, we can. Okay. 8 seconds? Complain? Surprising, but I'm not gonna complain. Just leave the forged iron there. Put our snowballs up. I need some honey here. Okay. I am hungry. Alright. Bind these crossbows really quickly. Nice. I'm gonna leave the drawbridge here for now. Alright, lady. She was unable to call any of her comrades, unfortunately. I kind of wanted them to come. Her to spawn her little horde, but that is quite alright. Okay, put this up. Find these last crossbows right quick here. Start digging here. Now, where's my shovel? Shovel. Okay. And we'll need a nail gun as well. Yeah, here soon, gonna have to go get shale and do some real mining. I've been trying to put it off until I have an auger, but doesn't look like that's gonna happen. Dig a perimeter here. episode. I'll take right up here where we left off today. On the next one, I tried to cover every part of what I'm doing. You know, I don't want you guys to miss anything that I do. That way, in case there's something you needed to learn, or if you just enjoy watching me die, either whatever it is, you know. Anytime I'm watching other YouTubers, I respect when they record every part of it. You know, I kind of try to do what I enjoy to see. You know, as far as like when if they're mining, I'd prefer that they speed it up or say if they're building something and it's the same thing, like a big wall. You know, might as well just speed that up as well, because you know, I know what you're doing. I don't, you know, stuff like that, you know. Should be good for now. Okay, guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode. I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. I think we're moving right along nicely. I'm gonna go ahead and get this finished up, built, and then I have something else in mind for more of an open fighting type base. And I hear a screamer here. The same idea, I suppose, and tweak it and twerk it to make it my own, you know. You know. Maybe. I mean, that's the plan. You know, it may change. We'll see. But yeah, like I was saying, guys, I'm going to go ahead and end the episode here, and I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you have a good one. Alright, catch you on the next one.